Windows XP. Always on my computer, and if I use it, I know I'm going to upgrade to Windows XP. Then we can make time stops.